cafeteria is excellent. If you're lucky enough to make
thank you. I love the fact that this bureaucratic nightmare just ends with them shifting to the next workforce, helping Iaune get better. Just like that. They really are like a cog in a machine, systematic like that. The next thing, well, time to help Iaune out. In their own way, they all care for each other, but it's so bureaucratically entangled in red tape, it's actually insane. I like it. Very realistic to a shitty bureaucratic office and government work. How much red tape and dog shit you have to walk through just to get a singular thing done.